I'm Thelma Adams. I'm a former chair of the New York Film Critics Circle, a novelist, and your advocate for the addictive thrillers and mysteries dropping in October on MHZ Choice. Kieler Street is a suspenseful Norwegian thriller for Stephen King fans. It's an uncozy mystery.
Vær så god, sitt. Hvordan går det med såret?
Jo, det går bedre. Takk skal du ha.
Er du villig til å gi slipp på det gamle livet ditt?
Ja.
Da kan vi begynne på prosedyren.
It stars Thorbjørn Haar, who played a fierce adversary in Vikings and ended up paying the ultimate price for his betrayal, the Blood Eagle. It also stars Swedish actress Alexandra Rappaport. You might remember her from the Sondheim murders. She plays a woman who's fleeing a violent past under a veil of plastic surgery.
Who specifically told you about this?
Do you really want to know?
No.
Then don't ask.
The series unfolds in media res. It's a narrative term, which means it begins in the middle and then moves back and tells the past in flashbacks and dialogue. So you jump right in episode one, and it doesn't let you go till the end of episode 10. I love this show. Kieler Street in 10 episodes is less a whodunit than a who are these people. It's a meditation with murder on identity. I love Aber Bergen. Season 3 is dropping in October, and I went back and looked at season 1 and 2 on MHZ Choice. The sophisticated legal drama centers on Eric Aber and Elia Bergen, their exes and partners in a high-end law firm called Aber Bergen that's located in Bergen, which is the second largest city in Norway.
Er det at du antageligvis sitter og ser opp på han som kommer til å bli Bergens nye ordfører.
Ja, du tuller.
Vi forhandlet med AP i stad. Og hvis vi får flertallet, så ser det ut som det en ny sheriff i byen.
Elia Bergen is a chilly Hitchcock blonde in the Kim Novak vertigo vein. She's played by Ellen Dorit Peterson, and she's just fantastic. She's sexy, she's sophisticated, she's intellectual. Her partner, Eric Aber, is a charismatic, tattooed charmer. He's played by Odd-Magnus Williamson.
Byens innbygger nummer én, hva kan jeg gjøre for deg?
Vet du hva, jeg veldig usikker på om dette bra for egoet ditt.
In season 3, the pair battle corruption and confront betrayal as Eric becomes mayor of Bergen.
Stille.
And Elia joins the public prosecutors. And in the meantime, Elia's father, also a lawyer, becomes caught in the crosshairs. I love this show. It's endlessly fascinating. The characters are strong. The mysteries are interesting. The dynamics within the law firm are fascinating. And there's also a real struggle between the couple, one of whom is controlling, and the other just takes it any way he can. At the end of every episode, you're desperate to watch the next. And there's more new this month. Special Division is a very bare bones Armenian police procedural. And like all great police procedurals, it opens a window on a culture and its discontents. Also new in October is Perfect Murders. It's season one of a French police procedural that foregrounds a bohemian middle-aged detective who unravels so-called perfect murders. Very well planned, but she always finds that one hanging thread.
Bonjour. Bonjour.
Il y a des gens comme ça, on se dit qu'on aimerait bien les croiser, en vrai. Puis quand ça arrive,
bah en même temps, lui, il était peut-être pas pressé de vous rencontrer, ça peut se comprendre, hein.
Complex, compelling.
Rosa!
And with a wicked sense of humor. That's October on MHZ Choice.
Welcome to my world. Won't you come on in?